I'm the Disc Golf Guy, and this is my video blog. We are just outside of Charlotte, North Carolina, and we're at the Tim Selinske U.S. Masters. I am joined by Bamba Rico of Legacy Discs, and first and foremost, Bamba, I gotta say, thank you for reaching out to me to work with me. If it wasn't for Legacy Discs, we wouldn't have the video blogs this weekend, so thank you to you and to the PDGA for helping make this possible. Now, I know you have a personal relationship with Tim Selinske. Talk about, you know, how he was involved with your life.
Well, Tim was a big influence on us. I mean, you know, had it not been for Tim Selinske, I don't know what we would have done. We've went a long way in disc golf, and it's all been with his tutoring. So, you know, this means a lot to me to be out here and just support the cause, support the PDGA, and just do this in Tim's memory.
Yeah, and one thing that I like to do, just like Tim always did, every time I see some of our good friends, a big old hug is always in order, and that's exactly the way Tim was, and it's something that I like to carry on as well. So we're out here at Bradford Park. We're going to be watching the top Masters. I guess I stutter when I say that because this is a Masters-only tournament, but Masters being 40 and over, age-protected, and with this card, I think there's going to be nearly 1,000 wins with Kevin McCoy, Brian Schweberger, Ken Climo, Barry Schultz, and you guys are going to be treated to a pretty nice show out there. Bamba, before we let you go and get to the action, what can we see from Legacy moving forward here in the next year or so?
Well, right now we're focusing a lot on the enemy. That's our distance coming out. That's a really overstable driver. Even right now, to the point where it's so stable, I'm having to work on it to bring that down so I can get a little more glide out of it. But we have a lot of things that we're working on right now, and it's even sometimes even tough to grasp because we got a lot of stuff going. But I got to say, we're really happy with the way things are evolving. We're really happy on how we're reaching out to some of these tournament directors, yourself, the coverage. Yep. We're involved in a lot of things, and it's, you know, it's our pleasure to be involved. So I'm also grateful for all the support from the fans. It's been an amazing day. Keep us inspired.
Well, there you go. Again, this is Bamba Rico of Legacy Disc making coverage all weekend right here at the U.S. Masters possible. Let's get to the action. Starting on hole number 2.
Yeah.
Oh, there.
Now, don't panic, guys. We need you to move Alaska. Thank you.
Turn him. Nice. Right through the box.
Destroy.
Time, baby. Hang around.
No roots.
Oh my gosh.
Thanks, Ken, man.
Tink.
Tink. Oh.
Solid left.
Solid left.
Let it turn through too high.
Low.
What's different than the gold?
Very nice. Air.
Sick of 70 degree dew point, man.
It's going to be mandatory up the middle.
Silver.
Stay up, baby. Stay up. Oh, God. How did I miss anything? Okay, man.
other.
Six, 25.